sunrise. Paddy is cutting here and they send it to elevator. It goes upside and then it comes to pre-cleaner. From which stones and unwanted things are removed from here. Other particles are gone out by the blower. Paddy cut open the back and poured into the elevator pit. Paddy goes to upside. And it comes to pre-cleaner. Straws and other unwanted things are separated by the sieve. The paddy is again cleaned by the cleaner. Second cleaner. The paddy comes from the cleaner, is sent to the elevator. This elevator goes upside. The paddy is going upside and it comes to cellar. This is cellar in which two rubber rolls are rotating in the anti-directions and the paddy is pressed, the husk removed and the brown rice is coming from this place. This is cellar. Two rubber rolls running in anti-direction. After drilling, the husk is removed by a blower and it's sent to outer side for collection of husk. The shelled brown rice is coming from this place and it's sent to another elevator. Then it comes to the brown rice and the husk and other particle mixed rice is sent to separator. It's paddy separator, just like shaking a gravitational force. It's on the shaking of the rice and mixed with the unshelled paddy and husk. It's removed. Three ways and the paddy is coming in upper side and the brown rice is going with it underneath, separated, and the paddy separated from the separator is going upside and then it goes to again it goes to cellar. The brown rice is separated from this place and it's sent to another elevator. The brown rice is coming from the separator and it's sent to another elevator. The brown rice, unpolished rice, goes upside and then it comes to polisher. This is polisher. Then the rice poured, brown rice is poured in the upside and it comes to the polisher and gives 4% polish in this polisher. Then 4% polish rice is coming to this place and then it's into elevator in upside. Rice, 4% polished rice sent upside and it poured into another polisher. This this polisher gives another 4% polish and the rice is fully polished and it's sent to the grader. This is grader in which the 8% polished rice poured in upstairs and the grader is separating broken and unwanted things by the MM sieves. The shaker or the separator is separating unwanted small particles in the other side in three parts. The main rice is coming from this place and the broken is coming in one side and another small broken is coming in other side. Then the rice is coming from this place and it's sent to by this elevator. The rice is going upstairs and the good rice is coming from this pipe into heap. The government is allowing 25% broken and all other particles, and the specific aspect specification, they have produced raw rice from this field. After the heap is admitted for some time for curing, and then it is back in gunny bag and stitched by the stitching machine and it's sent to TNGC Gudan. This is sheller. Two shellers are fixed in the sheller machine and it rotates in the anti-direction. The pad is poured in between the two shellers and the pad is pressed in the anti-rotation direction. Then the husks are removed. And brown rice coming one side and the husks are collected in other side by a blower.